that bad, huh?
It was just a drop-in. A lead for a job. So I said to the guy, when am I going to get my real interview?
What'd you say the meeting was?
Just a little PR firm downtown. It's no big deal. I probably don't even want the job. You know what the guy says to me?
Huh.
Don't call us. I should have just been more patient, you know? I should have given it time. Instead, I just slammed the door in my own face.
Well, isn't pushy good in public relations?
I swear I could hear my resume hit the trash can. That's all I keep hearing. I swear I'm never going to sleep again.
How about a brandy?
You're a saint.
Not the best massage of your life.
Promise.
I want you to be happy.
I am.
Whether you have a job or not.
I'll find something.
You've given up so much to be with me.
I don't care. I didn't plan on you. On being here. But I feel fortunate. Even blessed. And I'll do whatever it takes to keep us together. Because in the end, it'll all be worth it.